Our science demonstration today is entitled A Special Friendship, and it's based on John 13:35, which says, "All men will know that you are my disciples if you love one another." Now, the only thing you need for this demonstration is a ball of string, some weights, and some supports. Place two chairs about 4 feet apart. And you tie a string, a slack kind of a string, but not terribly slack, between the two chairs. And then you tie to that string different lengths of other strings that have been weighted. And in our little demonstration, we are weighting them with marbles. So at one end of the string, you tape a marble to it. Now, the lengths of these strings are to be varying, but usually between 2 and 3 feet works the best. But two of them you want to be equal length. And then you suspend them from that string that goes between the two chairs, and you're ready to begin. On our little demonstration, each string is of a different length, except there are a couple that should be pretty close together. And that string is this string and this string. They're about the same length. Now, what I'm going to teach you, remember our text said that people will know you, that you're Christians, if you love one another. Now, this particular string here has a larger marble on it, and I'm going to pull it back and start it swinging. And I want you to think about that as maybe like the love of God. Okay, now this string has a larger marble on it, and I'm going to pull it back and it's going to start to sway. But what I want you to watch, keep your eyes on the two strings that are outside of this first marble that I'm going to start, because they're of the same length. You can look at the other marbles and see what's going to happen to them. But let's see. Now I'm pulling this back and giving it a good movement. And now everything is starting to move. All of the marbles are starting to move, but some of them are moving in different, they're not in sync with the one that has started. However, these two outside ones are moving together. Do you see that? The other ones are having their own path, but these two ones that have the same length are moving together. Now, that is a little bit like you and I. When we have the love of God in our hearts, we kind of bear one another's burdens, we work together, we all have the same love of God in our hearts, and we're moving in sync, so to speak. These other ones, they're not quite in sync. Now, maybe we should slow these down and try again, because we're not getting a lot of movement here. But if you notice, these two outside ones are staying together. This one's a little off, this one's a little off. Everything else is a little off. Now I'm going to ask Ashley if she'd like to help me slow these down. In fact, even stop them very carefully. See if we can stop the motion on these. And we're going to give it another try. We want to pull this straight back, and this is a larger marble. They're all taped to the string. We pull it straight back to give a lot of inertia, and straight back, and let it go straight. Try not to let it go crooked. All the way back. Now, let's see what happens. It's going to start everything moving. But soon, the odd-shaped strings are going to take their own path. But these two that are the same length are going to stay together. God starts that love in our hearts. And when we have God's love in our hearts, we love one another. And we think we have the same goals to bring honor and glory to Him. And even though we might share love with all these other dangling little strings, We are one with Christ. And that's what this, and this is called resonance. When you swing in a swing, you know, sometimes it's hard to learn to swing. Some people never learn to swing. I can think of a Papa Glenn. He always had a hard time in a swing. But if you know just when to put your feet out and pump, you're going to get the extra inertia moving into your swing to get a higher arc. And that's all because of resonance. Sometimes maybe you've been in a car going at a certain speed and you kind of hear a hum or a vibration in your car and you might worry about it. At a lower speed or a higher speed, you don't have that. But there's something about resonance that's occurring maybe in the springs of the car, that at that speed resonance is occurring and it's vibrating in response to the vibration of the engine or what's going on the road. Ashley's trying this again. You can see these odd ones are not in sync, but these two stay in sync, and that is to represent.
What happened if we pulled one of these back in?
Well, if we had this the exact same length as this one, they would stay in sync. It's, well, okay, she's going to give it a try and see what happens. It might throw everything off, Ashley, but we will see. This is what a scientist does. They explore and they try new things. Oh boy, that's swinging these even more. See, now we're getting a stronger swing on those. But it's not in sync with this one.
Well, this that one's going slower than this one.
Yes. And it's also a different length. You want to try them both at the same time? Okay. Let's see what happens.
Now they're in sync.
Well, they're moving differently because the lengths are different.
Well, slightly, yeah.
Okay, that ends our little science demonstration about resonance and God's love in our hearts. When we have that, we are united with our brethren and we work together. So I hope next Sabbath you'll be with us for another science demonstration. I have no idea what, but I'm sure it's going to be about God's wonderful world. Bye-bye.